This is the life story of that great personality in whose memory this monument has been built.
In the last part, we saw end of Falgu Baba and the dawn of Abhay's disease. Now, further.
Faster, please, come on. Faster, bhaiya.
There we are, we've reached.
No, I understand. Just finish the course of medicines I've recommended it to you. Don't worry. All right, call me in 2 days. Thank you.
Sir, one Mr. Gaur Mohanty would like to see you.
Please show him in.
All right.
Good day. Please, sit down. Now, what can I do for you?
Kindly read this.
Oh my God! All right, let's go.
Thank you very much, sir.
Bodhi? He's regained consciousness.
Please come, sir.
Oh, Krishna.
Dr. Bose, Rajini, Dr. Walter, thank you for coming, sir.
Not at all.
Come in, please.
Mr. Day, I think it's best that you and your family wait outside.
Okay. Come,
yes,
please.
Yes.
Go.
Mrs. Day, if you don't mind waiting outside for a moment.
Yes, Bodhi, please.
Abhay, I'm waiting outside.
Cry, Boma.
Unfortunately, your diagnosis is correct, Dr. Bose. This boy has typhoid. And as you know very well, there is no cure for it.
Any hope, Doctor?
I'm a physician, not a priest. Hope is not in the textbooks of my science. Unfortunately, the odds are not in his favor. There are some survivors. Very few. The Royal Academy of Physicians has recommended that at the critical time of fever, ample nutrition be given to the patient. My colleagues have had some success by giving chicken soup, and I would suggest you make arrangements for it immediately.
Chicken soup?
It's all right, don't worry.
These people are Vaishnavs, Doctor. Is there any other remedy?
This is not the time for experimentation, Dr. Bose. This boy's fever is too high. Don't delay. We haven't got much time.
Doctor?
I've explained everything to Dr. Bose.
Okay.
Just follow his advice. And may God be with you.
Doctor, I'll see him off.
Thank you. What happened? Is everything fine? What did he say?
Gorman Babu. Abhay. Abhay's got typhoid.
Huh? What? Typhoid? What shall we do?
What happened? Please tell me. What happened? Why don't you tell me?
He's got typhoid.
Typhoid? Dr. Babu?
Bodhi. You know that until now, there is no cure for typhoid.
But still, there must be a remedy, Bose Babu.
Gorman Babu, there is one. That is.
And what's that, Bose Babu?
The thing is, Gorman Babu, that at this time the body needs a lot of strength, and he's just a child. If he's strong enough, then he can fight any disease.
Tell me what is to be done. Please don't hesitate.
Gorman Babu, I know you can't do this, but you will have to do it.
Do what?
There might be a way of saving your son.
Yes, please tell us then.
Huh? Bodhi.
Yes.
Abhay
yes.
should be given.
Huh?
Chicken soup.
Chicken soup? No. Never. Bose Babu, do you even know what you're talking about?
Yes, I do. But it is a necessity. It's a question of Abhay's life.
Oh, Bose Babu, if it's a question of giving strength to the body, then there are other ways. Why only this? No, never, never. Krishna will take care of us. He will.
Bodhi, please make him understand.
Yes, Rajni. Explain to Dada. It's a question of Abhay's life. Go. Listen. Listen, please. I know what we're doing is not correct. But it is our duty to protect our child.
Oh, Rajni, I'm not going to let all this happen in our house. I'm not going to putrefy my son like this. If there is no other solution, then let there be none.
Oh, no.
Krishna will take care of everything. He can see everything. He knows everything.
Yes, I know. Yes, I know that Krishna will take care. If he doesn't desire, nothing can ever happen. But we have to make an effort. I'm begging you today. I do have a right as your wife on my son, don't I?
My God, Rajni, please don't force me to...
Please listen. I'm begging you for Abhay's life. Krishna forbid if something were to happen to Abhay, I won't be able to bear it. I'm begging you for Abhay, for my son's life, please.
Oh, Rajni, Rajni, please. Why don't you... Why don't you understand, Rajni? Oh, Krishna, Krishna. God. Please help me, Krishna. Oh.
but it will never be cooked in my house. Don't worry, I'll cook it and bring it.
Krishna.
Bodhi. See, bhai, what I've got for you. Open your mouth.
See,
my good child, come on.
No, my child.
Open your mouth. See, I've got some nice medicine for you. You can have it and you will be okay.
Open your mouth.
Come on, bhai. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Don't worry, my child.
You must have this. It's good for you.
It's
medicine.
Don't cry.
Good boy. Come on, good child.
Open your mouth. Don't worry. Open your mouth, my child.
Good child.
Don't worry.
Come on. Must have the medicine, otherwise you won't.
Everything will be all right. Open your mouth, my child. Be a good boy now.
Come on, Abhay. Be a good boy. You must have your medicine.
My baby.
How will you get all right? Come on. Must have it.
Baby.
My.
Stop it. Stop it. Enough. Enough, I said. Stop all this. Move away, all of you. He doesn't want any of this now. Come on, don't force it on him anymore.
But Gorman Babu?
What's happening? What are you doing? Where is he taking the baby?
ईश्वरः परमः कृष्णः सच्चिदानन्द विग्रह अनादिर् आदिर् गोविन्दः सर्वकारण कारणम् अभिपालयन्तम् लक्ष्मी सहस्रशत संभ्रम सेव्यमानम् गोविन्दमादिपुरुषम् तमहं भजामि वेणुं वनन्तम् अरविन्ददलायताक्षम् बर्हावतं समसिताम्बुदसुन्दराङ्गम् कन्दर्पकोटिकमनीयविशेषशोभम् गोविन्दमादिपुरुषम् तमहं भजामि वंशी प्रिय सखी चिदानंदम ज्योति परमपि तदस्वाद्यम अपि च स यत्र क्षीरभिसवति सुरभिभ्यश्च सुमः निमेषाधात्यो वा व्रजति नहि यत्रापि समयः भज श्वेतद्वीपं तमहम् इह गोलोकम् इति यम्
बोस बाबू
यस
Abhay will recover, won't he?
I can't say anything. He's in a serious condition. In his condition, no one recovers. Aren't you all ready as yet?
Hare, you've arrived. Just see. He's sitting there and sulking. I feel he doesn't want to go to the Mela.
Hare, no. How can that happen? I've come for my Abhay. Come now, come. Look. That's like a good child. Come on, we'll all go to the fair now. We'll have lots of fun, play lots of games. Come on. yes, all of you get ready fast, okay? Come, let's go to the fair now.
Acha, Rajeshwari, Gayatri, chalo. You two go out and play. I'll get dressed. And don't dirty your clothes. Alright?
Alright, ma.
Do you intend buying everything in the Mela?
Aray, it's always like this with kids around, Chubankar. Abhay wanted to buy a pistol. Come on, let's go and
let's go for darshan.
Let's go and have darshan.
Jai Jagannath.
Jai Jagannath. Jai.
Krishna. Why are you staring up, eh? Off your obeisance. Hey. Look at Abhay.
That's it, Abhay. Now it's your chance, huh? Now you two ring the bell. Come on. Hey. Hey.
Come on, Chandra. Come on.
Come here. Now come here.
Let's go.
Let's go,
Baba. Let's go.
Come.
Please, let's go
okay,
home.
Let's go home. come on, kids. Let's all go home. Okay. Come on, bhai. Come.
Don't get up anymore,
Mr. Are you tired?
Take care.
Bhagwan Jagannath is Shri Krishna, and Shri Krishna is Bhagwan Jagannath. All right?
Oh, what a beautiful rat.
Yes, it's very beautiful indeed. Abhay, what happened?
Abhay?
This chariot, Baba, it is so heavy that you won't be able to pull it. Lots and lots of people are required to pull this chariot.
Baba, but I want this rat.
Abhay, this is Lord Jagannath's rat and it stays here. Chalo, Amashuna Baba, let's go home. Huh?
I want this rat.
Chalo, Abhay.
Let's go home, Abhay. I'll make a similar chariot for you. See, Abhay, this is how you start making the chariot. And this goes right there. Like this. Yes. And this goes over there. This way. Ha. Well, now your chariot is ready.
Ma, the rat is ready. Come quick.
Yes, Abhay, I'm just coming.
See, Ma is here.
Oh,
Oh, Bhadrani is also here. She has also come to see your chariot.
What a beautiful ride.
Yes. Gayatri, pass me the seat, please.
Look, Bhavatarini. Baba is going to Rath for
this way. Yes, that's right.
So beautiful.
Now we place Shri Jagannath here. And Shri Subhadra Devi comes right here. And now comes Shri Balaramu here. See how nice they all look together?
Achha. Be careful.
Alright, let's arrange the flowers now, okay? Come on, come on. Do it this way. Yeah, come on, why don't try it? Yeah, come on. Yes, yeah, this way. This way. That's right. Yes, you do it too? Very good. That's a nice boy.
Baba, can I pull the rat now?
Oh, yes, certainly, my boy. I shall bring it down for you just now. Yes, yes. Come this way. Come this side. Borango, lend me a hand, please. Yes, be careful. 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 Yes.
Ma?
Please remove this from here. All right, now enjoy it. Take it, take it. Careful.
Look, what Didi and Dada are doing.
Carefully, carefully.
Look, look, look.
See?
Hagar. Now this rat is ready. Hmm. And soon we'll have the Rath Yatra.
Yes.
But have you explained to them why Lord Jagannath Rath Yatra is celebrated?
Oh, yes. I think I should tell them. Come on, children. Come, come. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Mm-hmm. Yes, come here. Come, come. Come sit. So, children, do you know why we celebrate the Rath Yatra of Shri Jagannath? Huh?
Do you know?
I shall tell you.
Listen carefully, Bhavatarini.
Listen carefully. 5,000 years ago, Shri Krishna, Shri Balaram and Subhadra Devi. Do you know who Subhadra Devi is? Well, Subhadra Devi is the sister of Shri Krishna and Shri Balaram. So 5,000 years ago, on the occasion of the solar eclipse, Krishna, Balaram and Subhadra Devi went to Kurukshetra from Dwarka.
क्षेत्र चले समंत पंच का धाम हर कल पूर्ण सूर्य ग्रहण जब लगता है तो उसमें स्नान करने से सारे जन्मों के पाप धुल जाते हैं सब यदुकुल वाले वहां आए होंगे हमारे कान्हा भी वहां होंगे कितना अद्भुत मिलन का दृश्य होगा चलो ना राधे चले राधे तड़पो जितना तड़पोगी यहाँ तुम उतना आनंद उसे मिले रथ पर बैठे हंसता होगा
राजन है वो द्वारका का। उठो राधे, चलो ब्रज लौटने का समय हो गया, चलो वृंदावनेश्वरी चलो।
लिसन ब्रदर लिसन, द प्रिंस ऑफ द्वारका लुक्स इंडीड डिलाइटेड,
बट ब्रदर इट सीम्स ही इज स्टिल नॉट हैप्पी, इज इट ट्रू?
यस इट्स ट्रू ब्रदर, he's had a chance to meet each and everyone, yet what could it be to make him so unhappy?
Cause he has not met the gopis.
हे राधे, जरा हमें भी तो बताओ कैसा लगता है तुम्हारा नंदलाल।
Yeah.
चलो।
Yeah.